Kyra's out of here.
My name's Freddie Mendez, and I'm the founder and owner of Dreams from the East. Dreams from the East is a creative collective of artists and entrepreneurs sharing our stories and visions with the world through art. My vision when I founded the company was to pay homage to where my family originated from, the beautiful Cape Verde Islands. I'm grateful for my grandmother's strength and perseverance, all of the sacrifices her and my family made for me and my cousins. I'm telling our stories through art, music, clothing, and events. I think about my uncle who passed away 22 years ago at the age of 22, and my main mission is to keep his name alive through me. I'm passionate about the process of taking an idea that's in my mind, putting it to paper, designing art, and turning it into a physical item. I truly love that process, but I know it's not my true purpose in life. My goal and purpose is to go big and partner with my brothers, and we're going to open a multi-purpose youth empowering facility that provides them with a safe environment to grow and be educated through our STEAM development program, allowing kids the freedom to learn about science, technology, engineering, art, media, music, and math. Luckily, I'm blessed enough to have some friends who are professionals with experiences in the areas I lack in, where we're going to come together to build a dream team to support the youth and community. I don't have all the answers, but I'm going to manifest this dream. So that's what it is, and that's what we're going to do. Chase your dreams, everyone. You might get lucky. Brockton, I love you with everything in my body, and that's forever. Dreams from the East. Let's get it.